In this tutorial, we will create this object in NX 12. To start new part, click here on new. Then choose units as millimeter, then model, and click on OK. In this object, at first we will create this base plate of 120 by 70 size and 8 thickness, and having fillet of 12 at each corner. Click here on extrude, click on sketch section, click on OK, then click on home, click on rectangle, then select from center, specify center point on this sketch origin, select sketch origin, take your cursor away, ensure that your line is straight. Then specify width of 120, enter, 70, enter, and angle of 0, enter. Then right click and finish sketch. Then specify height of 8, enter, click on OK. Then zoom there. The next is to create this fillet or fill size. Click here on edge blend. Then specify radius of 12, then select all these edges, orbit it, and select this edge. Then click on OK. Then next is to create this hole of dia 9. Then quantity of this hole is 4. Then it is located at the center of this arc. Click on hole, then specify point, take your cursor on this arc, here center point is marked, click on it, click on arc center, then specify diameter of 9, then depth limit, click here, and click on until next, then click on OK. Then next is to create pattern of this hole. For pattern, click here on pattern feature. Then select this feature, then layout will be linear, then specify vector, click here. So we want to array in this direction, click here, then we want it in reverse direction, so click here on reverse direction. Then count up to is correct, then specify pitch distance, so here pitch distance is of 96 horizontally. And vertically it is 46. So specify here 96. Then tick here on use direction 2. And for direction 2 specify this line. Then we want it in reverse direction. So click here on reverse direction. Then select spacing as count and pitch. Then count up to pitch distance of 46. Click on OK. So here this pattern is created. Then next is to create this portion. Now for this portion we will need an inclined plane. So here this angle is 45 degree. Then these two lines are normal to each other. That is, angle between them is 90 degree. That means this angle will also be 45 degree. That means we will have to create one plane at angle of 45 passing through this point. Or passing through line here. That means we will have to create this plane at 45 degree and passing through this line. To create plane, click here on datum plane, click on datum plane, then select object, select this line, then select this plane, then orbit it. So here we want angle of 45. So type here 45 and press enter. And click on OK. So here this plane is created at 45 degree angle. Then we want these two circles on this plane, but the gap of these two circles axis is 49 from this line. So we need to locate this point at the distance of 49 from this line. So for that we will create one line. Click here on sketch. Then select this plane, face of extrude, click on OK. Then pan it, press shift, press middle mouse button and drag the mouse. Then click here on line, then specify first point here, take your cursor below. Okay, now here it got tracked perfectly. The line is vertical, angle is 270 degrees. So just click there. Then we want to specify distance of 49 from this line. For that, click here on rapid dimension. Select this line, select this line. Click. Specify gap of 49. Enter and click on close. So here this line is located at the gap of 49. Right click. Finish sketch. So here is the location. And we want to create the circle on this plane. So again click here on extrude. Click on sketch section. Then take your cursor on the corners of this plane. Once it gets highlighted, click there. And click on OK. Then click on fit. So here we will have to create circles. Then diameter of circle is 35 and 50. Click on home, click on circle, then take your cursor to midpoint of this line. So here is the midpoint, click. Click on midpoint, take your cursor away, specify 35, enter. Then specify 50, enter. And again click on this center point, arc center. Then right click, finish sketch. Then we want to extrude it on the opposite side. Just orbit it. Click here on reverse direction. Then we want to extrude it up to this face. So for that click here on value and click here on until next. So here it got extruded perfectly. Click on OK. Then next is to create this portion. Now here this width is 30. And it is touching this circle. It is located around this center line. Again click here on extrude. Click on sketch section. Then again select this plane. Click on OK. Then fit. Then click on home. Click on rectangle. Then select by 2 points. Click in empty space, click here, take it away and click on this line. Then press escape. Then here we want width of 30, double click, make it 30, enter, press escape. Then we want it to be located symmetrically around this axis. For that click here on make symmetric, then select this line, and for center line this axis. So here it got located perfectly. Then we want to merge this rectangle into this object. So for that we will increase this height. Click on close, double click, and suppose we will make this height of 29, enter. Okay, it is not touching this circle, so we will increase it further. Suppose we will make it 32, enter. Now it is merging perfectly. Click on close, right click and finish sketch. Then we want it in reverse direction. For that click here on reverse direction. Then specify thickness of 8. Click on OK. Now here these two objects are separate. To merge them, just double click on extrude it. Click here and click on unite. Then select this body and this body. Okay, before that actually these are also two different bodies. At first we will merge these two bodies. So click here on cancel. Then click here on extrude 7, double click. Click here, click on unite. Click on OK. Then again double click on extrude 8. Click here, click on unite. So it has selected that body automatically. Click on OK. So here it got merged perfectly. Then click on this plane, then click here on hide. Same way, click on this line and click on hide. So here this object got created perfectly. Click here on trimetric. Then to assign different color, click here and click here on solid body, then select this body and click here on edit display. Then click here on color and from here you can choose your desired color. Click on OK, click on OK. So here this object is ready. So thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe. We will again meet in next tutorial.